Hi, I'm Teresa Tapp, and today's tip from my home to your home is how to sweep away the inches. Well, no, not exactly. It's how to improve your body alignment by using a broom, or my honey says he uses his golf club. But at any rate, when you have an instrument as such, you can get better body alignment, and better body alignment means more muscles to activate. Bring your golf club or your broom behind you, thumbs away, and let your body be your leverage activation. Put the palm, thumbs up, toes forward, bend it, tuck it, lift it, knees are out. Now, remember those leverage isometrics? 1, 2, 3, push, feel the muscles, and from here, you can do your twist. Knees out, keep it tucked, keep ribs up. Inhale big, and push your knees out as you try to twist. It keeps your body in perfect alignment as you're stretching. Notice my knee, keep it out. Don't let it in, keep it out. Keep tucking, keep pushing that knee. Exhale all the way, and back to the center. Feel the heat. Do that again on the other side. Inhale, exhale, tuck in. Push your hands to push that opposite knee. Look back as far as you can and keep pushing. 2, 3, 4, back to the center, and doesn't look like much, but you can really feel the heat because you're optimizing your brain to body, mind to muscle activation. And when you empower it, it has more power to burn more sugar, burn more fat, and trim the inches away, or sweep those inches away. That's today's tip.